How healthy do you think your diet has been since entering UT's campus?
Definitely got worse, but because there's a lot of fast food options, and PCB kind of doesn't offer a lot of healthy things.
Do you feel fully educated about the ingredients in the fast food that you eat?
I do not. I feel like there's a lot of chemicals in there that they don't tell you about, and like you have no clue what they're doing to your body.